Like I said, though, my bad. How much unreleased y'all think y'all sitting on?
Oh my god.
Man,
I got a whole lot.
Just
because
we just knew the drama shit.
So
yeah,
like,
I got a whole lot of
everything. What's stopping y'all? Always ask what's stopping y'all.
I got
like,
four more songs on my tape
done. Yeah. Nah, but you got singles that's done too, right?
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. That's what I'm saying. What's stopping you from dropping them joints? Cover up.
No, I just
drop
my shit. I just
drop
off the
rip.
Okay.
Yeah, I be trying to shoot videos when I drop a single, because this ain't like you just drop it just on YouTube. It ain't going to go up as much as you drop it with a video. So if I got my jump, I'm going to drop it when I drop the video.
You be trying to make the videos look different, or y'all don't think about that? I just try to shoot the song.
That's a...
We be trying to shoot the different motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Different work, see how that shit. Definitely, we love effects and all that shit. So
yeah,
like,
yeah, I was about to say.
They make the video.
Yeah, it looks sweet.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Hey, we got probably like.
Most of y'all said, people say, I got that. I heard that before that, like, how some of the videos we look the same.
We be
like,
in the house, we be on the
head. Yeah, I feel like we got, like, switch that type of
thing. Yeah. Well, look, while we on that, what about sticks in the videos? Did y'all try to think about that?
That'd be
props. You know what I'm saying? Even if they all props, you know what I'm saying? That's drawing them or
that's
not?
That's drawing them. It is drawing them.
It is.
I can't sit here and say it's not.
Yeah, we shooting a video. We shooting a movie.
The way shit going now, it probably is, though, because a lot of niggas getting bagged off of that.
Nah, for real.
Yeah, so that'd be something to look into.
Niggas be mad as shit for coming to take the niggas. Yeah.
And then the way they use the niggas' lyrics now, they got some, it's like, shit, you know. Yeah.
They're looking crazy.
Yeah.
Not even going real crazy, but. Man, I think. What other ways can y'all think of, like, how y'all got it out the mud up until this point?
Ain't nobody backing us for real way. Yeah. You know, like, you probably never heard of us before now. We just did it from ourselves.
Like, we
did it.
Hey, watch the camera behind.
Yeah.
Straight.
So I might have pulled shots for the family. I'm a little, like, you know.
Yeah,
be straight working, like, by ourselves, like,
respect,
straight.
Do y'all want to sign?
If a nigga do, we ain't signing to no 360.
Gotta be that real thing, real drunk, like, yeah. Gotta be solid good, like, bro.
I think I'm out registering Dream Team as a baby.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? So y'all can be in control and not the artist deal, but then boom, the label deal. Hey, is it any niggas in the city y'all fucking with the features with?
Shit, I just
did
one with Travel Boy. He cool, good man from Lando. Yeah, I just did one with him. Shit, my brother Lance, he ain't here, but he did one with Maggie. Big Maggie from over the top.
Nobody. Why not? Just Dream Team.
Yeah. Or Trap Team. It ain't Trap Team or Empire, nah.
Yeah.
I ain't doing no people.
Respect. Why not?
Because I feel like niggas be goofy. Like, yeah. To me, niggas fuck with everybody. DC small and shit. So it's like, if you fucking with them, you fuck with them.
Yeah.
You don't fuck with me if you fuck with niggas. I don't fuck with niggas who don't fuck with me.
Yeah.
So it's like, fuck with them, I ain't about to sit right here and play dang with them. This shit real, I ain't a whole new music shit. Like, it be taking niggas to hear me.
Yeah.
Like, niggas be capping.
Yeah. Now you see that shit.
I ain't doing no features,
niggas. Any features with anybody in the city?
I ain't got nothing right now, but like, I mean, if I come across something,
yeah, I fuck with respect. Anybody or the people that's,
you know, I got to be good man, you know, we got to be, you know, trying to work or something, cool with them or something like that. Yeah, I ain't, you know, fuck with just anybody, but like,
respect. What's the biggest lesson the streets taught y'all?
You gotta second guess it, it ain't it.
You gotta keep the stinks from around.
Keep a lawnmower, cut the grass.
Keep your eyes open, pay attention.
For sure. Respect.